3 tips for a new player. Try and keep compact on that ball. You don't need big swings. The next is to use the glass. Get used to using it, even if it's uncomfortable at the beginning. And then my 3rd tip is come to the net. This is where you want to be in a match, but don't rush in.